Welcome to Again Faster. I'm here with Kevin Montoya. I'm Stacey Kroon. We're going to demonstrate Austin, week four of the Beat the Team series. So Austin starts with two muscle-ups followed by two deadlifts. So for a muscle-up standard, you can put the rings wherever you want them, but you've got to be able to start with your arms completely straight and turned out. Kevin's going to show you two good reps. Good. Notice the full extension and the arms turned out every time. Make sure you don't start the deadlift with your arms slightly bent. If you do and you don't have this nice position, the rep is not going to count. Good. Doesn't count anyway. But if you started like that, it wouldn't count. Good job. Over to the deadlift. All right. So you've got two deadlifts here. You can drop them in between or you can do them both consecutively. What we're looking for at the top of each deadlift is this nice open position. We want the shoulders slightly on this side of the bar and the hips completely open. Good, bring it down. Awesome. So now he's going to show you a rep where he didn't actually open up his hips all the way. This is a no rep. Good, he dropped that bar too soon and he didn't get the hips all the way open. Let's see another good one. Good rep. And don't use excessive bouncing of the bar or re-gripping at the bottom with that bounce. Do not do this. Don't do that. Good, then he'd be back to the rings for two more muscle-ups and two more deadlifts for the next 7 minutes. Good luck.